Money Heist Season 4 ramped up the action and added more bloodshed than all three previous seasons combined. The fans might have expected the Season 4 finale to follow the same format as Season 2, neatly wrapping up the heist after just two seasons. But nothing seems to have gone to plan this time around, and the gang have been forced to buy themselves a bit more time. And that means Season 4 ends on a cliffhanger, which left the door wide open for a potential Money Heist Season 5. And thankfully, Netflix has confirmed it's happening. Last year in July, Netflix announced Money Heist would be returning for a fifth and final season, where the heist will come to an end. Money Heist Season 5 will shoot in Spain, Denmark, and Portugal, with the final series consisting of 10 episodes. So, Netflix put the Season 5 plans into action a few days after the announcement started production on last year, August.